If I have all the eloquence of men or of angels, but speak without love, I am simply a gong booming or a cymbal clashing. If I have the gift of prophecy, understanding all the mysteries there are and knowing everything, and if I have faith in all its fullness to move mountains, but without love, then I am nothing at all. If I give away all that I possess, piece by piece, and if I even let them take my body to burn it, but I'm without love, it would do me no good whatever.
We have come rejoicing into the house of the Lord for this celebration, dear brothers and sisters. Now we stand with Clare and Tim on the day they intend to form a home of their own. For them, this is a moment of unique importance. So let us support them with our affection, with our friendship, with our prayer as their brothers and sisters. I call upon these persons.
I call upon these persons.
Here present to witness.
Here present to witness.
That I, Clare Louise Williams.
I, Clare Louise Williams.
Do take thee.
Do take thee.
Timothy Anthony Kelleher.
Timothy Anthony Kelleher.
To be my lawful wedded husband.
To be my lawful wedded husband.
To have and to hold.
To have and hold.
On this day forward.
This day forward.
For better for worse.
For better for worse.
For richer for poorer.
For richer for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Till death do us part.
Till death do us part.
Now we have the pleasure to introduce Mr. and Mrs. Kelleher.
Always patient. It is never jealous. Love is never boastful or conceited. It is never rude or selfish. It does not take offense and is not resentful. Love takes no pleasure in other people's sins, but delights in the truth. It is always ready to excuse, to trust, to hope, and to endure whatever comes. In short, there are three things that last: faith, hope, and love. And the greatest of these.